name's Jonny Rigby. I'm 17. I was born on the 19th of July 1994. I'm 6 foot in height and I weigh 81 kilograms. I live in the northwest of England in a town called Wigan, which is between Manchester and Liverpool. Current national ranking is 8th in the UK for 18 and under. My ratings are 4.2. I've represented Lancashire, which is my county, 10 and under, 12 and under, 14 and under, 18 and under, and now men's. I've also represented the North West in a college competition, which was in Bath. I've represented the North of England at the Aegon National Regional Tour Finals. I've been champion of, I've won the county championships, which is probably the equivalent of state championships, at 14 and under, 16 and under, and 18 and under, and that was both singles and doubles. I've won the South of Scotland 18 and under boys singles. I recently won the North of England championships at men's singles and 18 and under singles. I won the Newlands Junior Open and the Thongsbridge Junior Open. They were both in the summer as well. My style of tennis, I'm quite an aggressive player. I like to go for my shots, so I try and hit a lot of winners. I'm also very competitive when I'm playing, very determined. The reason I want to go to America is because it's a very high standard of tennis, so I believe it will help me improve and maximise my potential. I also like the culture, like the winning ethos. So I think I'd like to be involved in that. Quite a few people who have been or are in America at the minute, and everyone seems to like it. I've not heard a bad word about it, so I'd like to go. I think it'd be a good life experience, and also it's a good chance to get a good education and get a degree, which I'll be able to use in future life. I believe I can offer a lot because I'm currently playing at quite a high standard of tennis. I believe I've improved quite a bit recently. I'm very determined, I've got a very determined nature and competitor, so I believe it would suit the American style. I think I'm quite a good team player. I've been involved in a lot of team sports, so that would help. And current coach is Andy Watt. I train at the Lancashire Sparta, which is in Manchester. I also have a personal fitness trainer called Barney. I'm playing with a guy called Simon Roberts, whose ratings are 1.1. He's been world ranked, and he recently had match point against Mardy Fish, so he's quite a good player. So hope you enjoy the video, and hopefully I'll hear from you soon.